There was a time when no trip to Chicago was complete without a visit to the stockyards. Later, people came for the World's Fairs. But today, it seems like you really haven't visited Chicago unless you've cruised the river. It's a dramatic way to see some of the best architecture in the world, in the city where the skyscraper was born. Tribune Tower is one of Chicago's most famous landmarks. But what many people don't know is that it overlooks the site of a much earlier building that's far less famous, but maybe even more important in Chicago's history. This is the spot where Chicago's first permanent resident, Jean-Baptiste Pointe du Sable, built his prairie home not long after the American Revolution.